Ryan, and Wanda Colvin. At this time, we also ask a special blessing on two people who've been such a gift in this congregation, Mitch and Gabri. In the Pacific Mountain Region prayer cycle, we offer prayer for the congregations of Brecon United Church in Nanaimo, Broadview United Church in Victoria, and for military chaplains and Canadian Forces members at Esquimalt and Comox. In the World Council of Churches prayer cycle, hear our prayers for the people of the Republic of Congo, Gabon, Sao Tome and Principe. Hear our prayers for the people of Palestine and Israel, and for our partner congregation in El Triunfo, El Salvador. Spirit, hear us as we lift ourselves in prayer, as we live our lives as prayer. Make us instruments of peace. Amen.
And we get to sing and move, hopefully. Yes, please be seated. May you know yourselves to be blessed and beloved, to be held, to be cared for, to be energized by God's Spirit, to be the ones that we've been waiting for. May you know yourselves to be called by God into love and into relationship. And may you know, may we all know, that as we stumble along and learn new ways of hearing and understanding and seeing, that we are just opening ourselves up like blossoms in the sun, and that God's light shines through all of those openings in all of those places. May you know yourselves in this way, as God already does. So we give thanks for you and all you bring. And I want to step out of the blessing and just step into acknowledgement that Mitch and Gabby are leaving us. For God's sake, they're going to Sweden, where Mitch is taking his master's in University of Gothenburg, I think. You've been a wonderful part of our congregation, asked us great questions, and come to help build gardens and all kinds of things. I can't imagine the gifts you're bringing to Sweden. We will miss you, and we'll wait to hear back someday from the stories, and plus we're on Facebook, so we'll watch. Go well on your journey. No, I think we'll sing our closing. Maybe that. We could sing that.
Hang on just a sec.
Oh, we got to find the music first. Seated.